Yeah,
hello,
thanks.
And we're back.
Like
Kamala, your hair.
You just shrink down and accelerate.
Well, then you'll need to break into a high security AIM facility. Ever heard of Meridian?
You're gonna have a hard time getting in. That place is no joke.
Really?
I gotta say, you give a hell of a speech when you're pissed at us.
Look, we were idiots.
As much as I love your squirming, it sounds like we've got work to do. I can get us to Meridian.
Us?
We're in this together, right?
No time to lose.
Select hero, I would love to. 8, 13, 10, ooh, 13. So Hulk is the one we usually, cause best power. Kamala. Alright, alright. Two up. Alright, we're doing Iron Man right now. Alright, launch mission. Oh, take this off. Alright then.
AIM confiscated all my research when I was captured. They haven't figured out how to use the particles, but they'll be well protected.
Okay. There aren't a lot of ways into Meridian. I think our best bet will be to hijack one of their hypercircuit trains and take it directly to the heart of the operation.
I can hack the trains, but it'll leave the anthill exposed. AIM will be able to pinpoint our location. You'll need to hurry.
So we go in loud and smash the base up. Good. I prefer the direct approach.
Ooh, last episode just a couple seconds ago, actually. We are starting off now with episode... episode 10. We're definitely not doing Resident Evil, like... complete playthrough from one to
cover inside AIM. I never could get the clearance to see Meridian.
Well, Nat, you're about to get your chance.
Seven.
Uploading the coordinates to the hypercircuit station entrance.
Let's move out.
We take multiple months. There's a quick and easy one we could do.
So, how many super secret research bases does AIM have?
Too many. Meridian is its most important one, besides New York.
Alright. So we're going to do a series next, with part 1 and part 2 of a game. I'm saying there's going to be, for this one, either 11 or 12 episodes.
You nervous about using PIMP's particle tech on your suit?
Hank's smart, but his PIMP particles are unstable on their best day. If he can get it working, it might be just...
Oh no.
Let's say, hoping for a miracle.
You know I can still hear you, right?
Ah, crap, Nat. We did it again. Sorry. Changing channel.
Funny.
Circuit station. It's protected by a force field. Destroy the field's power source and I'll hack into their system to call a train. Understood.
Where exactly is that? This is it right here, huh? Alright, get in there. Oh, right here. Good. And they're all more worried about easy busy. Probably upgrade them up. These are all bad. Ooh. Hello there. Probably level 12 now. Wait, those aren't good. 15. All right. Let's boost Mr. Stark up. Skill level 15.
Good.
I don't like the sound of that.
Running into some serious firewalls here. I need more time.
On it. Just get us that train.
Ow. Cause I'm paying attention. Ow.
I'm beaming with pride.
Oh, I love that one. Ow. What is that weird bar? Ow, my face. All right, here we go. So I've been thinking in the next games we'll be doing our Hitman 1 and Hitman 2. Actually no. We'll see what I'm gonna do next. I think that'd be good to do. Basically what I'm thinking is instead of me playing alone the games, I will play them with you. So I can complete my game list, but also put these up. Ow.
Okay, I'm in. Train's ready for you, but the whole place is on alert now.
We'll deal.
Choo-choo. Here? Where am I going?
We got some not so friendly.
My gosh, how'd I get down? Do-do-do-do-do.
Security clearance expected, Dr. Palova. Please board at your leisure.
Palova.
One of my old aliases.
Damn it. AIM has been spotted near the anthill. We need that particle sample ASAP.
We may be out of time.
Not yet.
We're almost there. Let's get what we came for.
We're free.
Holy crap.
Alright, meet you guys there.
I'm picking up a PIM particle signature deeper in the base. I'm updating your HUD.
That's why I love you, Jarvis.
Aw, you guys are cute.
Damn it! Avengers, we have a problem. It looks like AIM has traced my hack to their systems. I'm getting reports of alerts on the anthill perimeter.
I need you to find that particle sample and get back here ASAP.
Got it. Ow.
I don't know if we can get back to you in time.
Hold on. I think I have a way to get you back.
Look for a chest with gear nearby.
Okay, I'm sending Theo, one of my operatives, through to your location. He'll teleport you and the particle sample back to the anthill.
Hulk, give me some time.
This should be interesting.
Hulk?
Please hurry before they reach us.
That should be it, right? Ow, I can't. Alright, much better now. What am I doing?
A resistance ally is in trouble nearby and needs your help.
That's probably really alarming. Yeah, whatever.
There's a chest with gear close by.
Ah, I can't see anything. I can do this thing. Oh, that's Black Widow. Where's that coming from? Oh my gosh. Oh. Nobody saw anything. Ooh, we very much missed this. Almost got it. No, it's not.
Enemies engaged, y'all.
And their face. Stun with ow. Oh my.
He should be there.
Avengers, hurry! Where's the PIM particle?
I got it, don't worry. Hold on to what?
Heads up, we got company.
Thank you. I'll deliver the particle to Dr. Kim.
Hello,
What is this place?
I don't know.
Hey, resistance guy. Care to fill us in?
This is a safe house close to the end here.
Yeah, it doesn't seem safe to me.
I'm sorry, man. I was gonna say, look how easy these boxes break, but, they don't.
Get out there and buy us some time.
What the hell's going on?
You got it. That's a quick water break.
That sounds ominous.
Alright, the Avengers are here. Let's do this.
So long, pal.
Lolly, look at me. Oh, no. It'd be a shame if I ran past all these people, but I will. What is that?
AIM's machine will be through in a matter of minutes.
Then let's take it up. And move!
Song. Oh! Go stop it!
Target the vents on its legs.
Oh.
Nice work.
Gotta get something off my chest!
Lulu. Use a piece of lemon squeeze here. The eye, that it? Yes.
Yes, I do, buddy.
Watch out. Coming back online.
Ow. Watch it. What is that? Oh, it's a giant laser. That's good, wow, that's a lot of them quickly. Ow. Ow, my face. What the heck? Ow. Use some of that HP. Stay still. Ow. Ow, what are you doing, Iron Man?
Here's your chance. Focus on the eye.
I don't know where the eye is. I'm blind. Ow. Ow. Oh!
The side vents are vulnerable again.
My gosh, are they just 10,000 more times? Yeah. Or maybe not 10,000 more times. Wash out. Oh, I can't see anything again. Ow.
I'm in some trouble here.
Yep.
Careful. Rearing up.
Yeah, I can find it this time, thank goodness. I missed. Ow! No. Tony Smash, nice. I did it!
In your face, Ace!
Sir, I'm detecting a massive teleport signature.
Ah, damn it!
Oh, come on! This is a relief, right? Yay, little baby! Can I kill us a pet?
It worked!
Congratulations, Dr. Pip. The Resistance has an impressive new weapon.
Sort of cute, little
stuff. Yeah, I want to keep it.
Thanks, guys. I owe you one.
Can I have it? I want it. Please? Continue campaign.
Thanks for your help out there. I'll have the PIM particles you need transported to the Chimera.
Thanks, Doc.
If you don't mind me, I'll be right back. See, look, you guys didn't miss much without me. Level 15, nice.
Here are the particles Dr. Pym promised.
Oh man.
Good luck, Iron Man.
Thanks. I'm gonna need it.
What exactly is this Star Wars thing?
Meet me in the tech lab, kid, and see for yourself.
I can find it now. That's pretty cool.
Every test I did before ended bad. But with this new miniaturized accelerator, I have a shot.
Cool. Up. What the? Whoa.
That was awesome.
Because it is awesome. $1.4 billion vanity project. It may incinerate on takeoff, but on a damn good drink.
That's for sure.
All systems are in the green, sir. But I must warn you, a large storm system has moved into your direct flight path.
It rains, but it pours. Well, can't wait any longer.
Tony, I loaded up some music to give you a little boost.
Yeah.
Don't worry, it's not mine. You can do this.
Thanks, kid.
Okay. 3, 2, 1.
Ow, that's so loud. Oh my gosh, that was so loud. Reminds me, I'm just leaving the room with the TV.
Tony, you're flying right into the storm system!
No, I'm not. Alright, how does this work? I don't know how this works.
Pull up. Down.
I still don't know how this works. Swore. Here we are.
Damn it. Let's choose some damage repulsors. Hopefully this place isn't crawling with bats.
If you don't mind, mail me back one more time. Probably back. Well, I have to leave one more time, but after that one, we'll be good. What's that? Oh, what's that?
Okay, let's see what we got.
Good. Up the volume now.
This doesn't make sense. It's generative. It's being taught by a giant pen. It's a source. Maybe some unfortunate thing. Okay, let's find the door.
Oh, I thought someone was pointing a gun to me. Yeah. Turn it down again. Huh? Get lower. Come on. Circles for lower. So dumb. It doesn't work sometimes. Okay, next to this. What's this way?
Covered in space. This place is not gonna run quickly.
Ow, what the? I'm somewhat relieved we're almost done this game. Dum-dum-dum. No.
Oh, hey. You mean me. That didn't look like a robo guard, so I'm not sure anything else.
I'm sorry, where am I... I got here for old Mr. Stark. Nope. All of you suck. Oh, I'll use you. Definitely use you. Level 19. Take that instead, thank you. Level 21. My gosh. Iron Man is our best now. Where's that going? Yeah. Unfortunately, down button doesn't want to work today. That just please. Anything good from that? No.
Bingo.
Here we go. I think it's very ominous.
Oh my God. Yeah.
He's alive!
You're alive. Tony. Wait. Where's all this stuff? Where am I? appreciate you letting go. Lisa, I thought that...
It's good to have you back, Kevin.
I'm so confused.
Yeah, come on. Gotta get you out of here.
Wait. Tarleton. Did he survive?
Tarleton? Who cares? What?
The explosion was too close.
He survived. Thanks to you, Aaron, and Monica, if you believe the news stories.
That doesn't make sense.
Okay, I got you.
The evacuation. All those people.
Yeah, we'll get to that. Think you can walk?
It's okay. I'm good. Let's do this.
Or I am Captain America.
Come on.
Can I create my... no. Enough for level, man. Zero.
When? We hide an escape pod and escape. You're winging this, aren't you?
Yes.
Yes, it is.
I didn't think I'd think of this part. Where is it? Where's here? Oh, well, we're in space.
God.
Wow. I got in your bike. It's down from there. Ready to jump?
Yeah.
Tony. What's happening?
Well, it's a long story.
How long?
Yeah. Well, 5 minutes. Which, by your standards, is just a power.
Starting from people just prefer me to mice.
See? You're already making jokes. Corny. But
that's... Huh? What is this? I think I have a shield with me. McMahon.
Wait a minute. Georgie doesn't know about it.
And he never will.
Uh-oh. Tony!
I'm working on it.
Sound like Thor for a second.
Let's go.
Yeah. No robot wants to fight.
Don't mind the killer robots.
What?
Hurry! Get it open!
Ow.
Really,
he reached for a shield. Funny. Huh.
Gonna have to brute force this thing. Why didn't you start me?
On guard. There's no shield there. What was that? Oh.
Grab the other side.
After this, I can 100% say we have one more episode. Is that right at the end of the game?
We got company. No time.
That one just broke. That one just killed itself. Ow. Saying I'm fat. Oh my, oh. I love things like this and games.
Tony, hurry!
Got it! Give me some time!
A shield! That shield better not come back. Good. We made it.
Just lost the engines.
Tony?
Yeah, we're getting shit.
Ball of death.
And the bad news?
We'll most likely suffocate first.
At least it's a good view.
That it is. So close.
Well, since we're gonna die anyway, we have any
confessions?
Your jokes. I just don't get them. I know I read your diary. Why'd you smash the reactor cap? A lot of people died.
Tony, there was something buried deep in the bay. Somehow linked to the reactor, working its way to the surface every minute.
Weird.
I had to do something. The entire San Andreas Fault was about to blow. The ocean would have consumed the city, millions would have died.
I could have doubted you for a second.
Just had to hear it, you know?
What the hell is that?
It's a portal. We went through one. It's probably portal guy.
Look who it is.
Oh, sorry.
Am I always going to save the day?
I expect nothing less from the God of Thunder. Hi, Thor.
Oh.
Welcome back, Captain.
Is this our cue to leave? No, we're still good. Uh-oh, you're in trouble.
Generative formula.
Jolt.
How long have I been your backup?
I knew you'd react like this. You'd rather die than need something from them.
I trusted you.
Saved your life. You can control machines with your mind. Just think of
you
all
you infected me with his blood. It could have killed me.
But it didn't. Remember the dream, George.
How could you make me one of them?
I made you strong.
You stole my hope.
And now I am going to give you the same odds that I had.
I will rip the earth of superpowers. Even if it has to end with me.
I mean, that's a man with conviction. That's the right word, right? Wait, better be. Conviction. No, that is not a. That is not. Wait. I was very wrong. No, I was right. Conviction, a firmly held belief or opinion.
Master to steal a territory crystal.
His men triggered the security protocols, initiating the Chimera's autopilot. Thing in the bay. That was unexpected.
Heat signal. It caused the earthquake that took down the city. What was that?
I don't know.
I know.
Man, I just keep thinking. If I hadn't, all those people.
No. This is not your fault. That ship was never supposed to be here. What did I say to you? You're alive. I knew it. Sorry. Come on. You should really see this.
What are we looking at here? Oh my gosh, what if I wasn't looking?
Welcome back, Captain Rogers. I know I speak for everyone when I say that you are a sight for sore eyes.
Thanks, Jarvis. It's good to be back.
Since the Chimera's near crash into Manhattan, the situation has become dire. I fear AIM will use this as an opportunity to ramp up their persecution of all the Inhumans.
We can't let that happen. The world needs the Avengers now more than ever.
We are preparing for our final confrontation with AIM. I have completed my analysis of Mr. Stark's plans to equip the Avengers for this anticipated confrontation. And we'll need some special materials to complete them.
Thanks, Jarvis. Time for us to get back and fight. Let's see what we need.
What if I have everything?
As part of the effort, we might want to help our allies. Commander Hill and Dr. Pym are both reporting serious difficulty in coordinating our efforts due to AIM's draconian control over world communication networks.
How can we help?
They have requested we destroy AIM's main communication hub to help unite the resistance efforts.
Let's oblige them.
Well, oh good, it's an iconic mission.
Of the media, reports of our own Thor Odinson working with X-AIM scientists in a remote part of Scandinavia have started cropping up on the news. This may be part of AIM's propaganda campaign against the Avengers, but it bears investigation.
Agreed. Let's get Thor on this ASAP.
Ooh, some new gear. Let's see. Right, already level 10. Oh, yeah, alright then. I don't want to. Where are we going? I don't want us to be. Alright, we're gonna get all the materials, then we'll come back to you. In the meantime, I will see you in the next episode for the series finale. Bye.
Nationwide threat to our freedom. This morning, the heads of all major military agencies were held under duress by AIM's new adaptoids. Panic erupted when many awoke to large AIM gunships hovering above our major cities. As the military begins to mobilize, a tense standoff has gripped the nation.
Of course. That's my tech. That's my cloaking tech.
Wait a minute. Something's happening.
activity detected. Please evacuate the area immediately. AA is here for your protection.
Sir, I'm receiving a distress call from a resistance sanctuary in New York.
AIM's trying to draw us out. If we rescued them, it'll look like we're attacking.
Doesn't matter what it looks like. We see someone who needs help, and we help. So you do what you need to do. We're leaving at dawn.
Hey, Cap. I got Pym to send us what he has on New York if you want to take a look. Meet me in the tech lab.
On my way. All right, Nat. What have we got?
Turns out Pym has been tracking that thing since it showed up in the sky. It doesn't seem to follow a set route, so we can't anticipate its movements. His best guess is that it responds to activity alerts from AIM's agents, coupled with its own sensors.
It's gonna see us coming.
Probably. The Resistance will feed us their data, so we'll have intel on its location at all times. That should at least give us a leg up.
Great. Get the Quinjet set up. I want to be ready for takeoff ASAP.
Consider it done.